Konnichiwa, Mina. This is TZ Curry, and you're watching PokéCast. Today's 10-minute first impressions video is going to be an Android game, and that is Hex Tetris. I'm actually quite excited to see what this one's going to be like, and, you know, it's Tetris. It's not the hardest game to mess up, but there has been some. So, let's go ahead and see how this one works. As always, 10 minutes to play the game. First time I play the game or version thereof, and I can't skip anything. So let's get that timer started. Timer's been started. And, let's see. Oh, it's going to be one of these. Okay. Okay. I'm doing that now. So far, it's not letting me do anything. Okay, let's go ahead and restart that. Not quite understanding. Has good music though. I don't know, too bad you guys couldn't hear it. Well, it says to do this one, but it won't let me put it on the board. Okay, let's try. No, okay. Glow. Oh, nice. That's great. Let's. Oh, okay. Hit the volume. Okay, let's try again. That's this piece. Okay, I get how to play. Can I just play? Okay. Well, okay. Oh, well, I have no idea what I just did, but hey. Whatever. Now I can finally play. And I have to get things to disappear. Okay. Well, that's pretty obvious, but I still not fully understanding what I just did. Oh well, I'm gonna just enjoy myself now. already I'm having problems. Not good. Not good at all. Got lucky with that one, that's for sure. Okay. Oh. Game over. And now it's time for advertisements. No. Free gift. Yeah, that's not bad at all. Alright, let's do that again. Good. That's over now. Okay, so it's... Or you just got to get... I guess a certain amount of lines or something. Yeah, I guess it's whenever you connect any line. Then we can still see. If I connect this one, that should disappear. Okay. Now I'm understanding it. Okay. Okay, that makes more sense now. And I know that's definitely going to make it way more complicated, but at the same time, fun. I just wish the tutorial was a little bit easier to get through. Because that was driving me crazy. I just want to play the game, you know? After all, that's what you want people to do, is play your game, not sit there and try to figure out the tutorial. It's not making any sense. Nice. And there we are. Getting better. Oh, I think I just messed up. And then... Ah, game over. Do you mind? Yep, no. Nice. Okay, moving on. Yeah, it's kind of funny how a lot of people are like, oh, let's make a game. I know, let's call it Tetris. And then it turns out not to really be a Tetris. It's more of a block placer. I'm starting to see that quite frequently now. With these games. I'm not saying they're not fun. There's a couple of them that definitely are fun. I just think it's funny that they just... The only reason why they choose a name is because they want to sell the game. Or, in this case, get downloads as many as I can. Nice. And okay. Beautiful. Really good. Oh, right there. That's a good one. Nice. That was a nice big one right there. Nice. And of course, there goes my timer. Well, okay. This is actually not too bad. This is a lot of fun. I'm definitely enjoying it. I like the graphics. Graphics are, you know, what they could make minimally, which really, you know, really helps out. And it's something that sometimes just needs to be done. Let's see. I just find it great that not only when we're actually being able to play the game, but we'll be able to unlock more things that way. We can enjoy some nice nice way to, you know, have something to work for. There goes game over, of course. So that's pretty good. Music's quite nice. It's, you know, it's only one track, so it's one of those that you're going to get stuck in your head no matter what. And I just like that they focused on what the game should be. True, it's not a Tetris. Because Tetris is supposed to involve falling blocks. But I'm happy that it's still a puzzle-based game, which we get to enjoy and have just plain have fun with it. The tutorial needs work. That's the only thing I had a problem with. Tried to figure out what it wanted me to do. That didn't help out at all. Let's see. So there's trophies in here too, or achievements. Okay, it's just leaderboard. I had to check that out real quick. It's free, obviously, with the advertisements going up. I'd say it's definitely one worth checking out if you're if you like the block placing games. With it having the hexagons and all that, you know, whatever, really does make it nice. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed. This is T-Sakura saying ciao and sayonara.